Zero, my hero, hides his shades of blue from people as he walks around the town and leaps and bounds up under Brio. He don't take no shit, but his attitude ain't evil. Try to break him apart and help convert you to a zero. Now Zero is a goodie, but he gets a little lonely. If devices are himself, who is he but everybody? His meaning's undefined and his interactions feckless, like an impotent ghost with a desire to be reckless, craves the touch of another, be it positive or negative, but incapable of changing things. He waits for when fat lady sings or pigs to fly. Day to day he lives his life and wonders why. I conduct 2 times 2 in the safety of my own home. Closet mathematician, just looking for a gold throne on which to sit, for the genius is unlimited. Just looking for somebody to appreciate and witness it, unless the rigid upper lip doesn't let them loose. The things that they thought, like the little red caboose, trailing in the rear and derailing locomotion of the train of thought they had once piloted unspoken, choking, trying to find a reason why he suddenly needs other people to convey his mind. He tries to sign for help, but he's caught up in a tangent. Cause most people have their sides, he only has his algebra. Maybe he'll wise enough leave his domicile, think of things, size of calculations for a while, but who's to say that he'll never find himself abuse in a cold social world in which he does not compute?